who I'm talking to.
Okay.
But I'm going to tell you, you need to be in Cape Town June 26th through 29th, 2020 for WOC 2020 World Ophthalmology Congress. It's going to be the place to be, a beautiful city, beautiful people, and it's going to be a great meeting where you'll learn a lot. Thank you so much.
Good to see you guys. Welcome. This is Cape Town. We're attending a AOC meeting, and just remember that 2020 is coming. Please make sure you're there. It's fun. It's a lovely city. You can't miss it. Register now and start now and plan for it now. See you there.
Fantastic. Well, what's in 2020? It's going to be in Cape Town. That's the place to be for everyone of us. See you there.
Hi everyone in Ghana, we are already in Cape Town having a lot of fun. Next year is the Walk 2020. We extend invitation to every one of you. We look forward to meeting you in Cape Town.
Hello, I'm Amelia Book from Mozambique. I'm inviting you for the World Ophthalmology Conference, which is going to be in Cape Town next year in June, from 26 to 29. Please let all of you come to African Conference. This we can call as African Conference. It is the first time in Africa, and I believe it's the only one in this generation. Let's go.
My name is Lena Irvine. I live here in Cape Town, and I look forward to seeing you at the World Ophthalmology Congress. It's a must. It's the first time in Africa, and it will be an amazing event where we'll share experiences about eye care, bringing eye care to the people.